to the floor, let's look back at Carly Patterson's performance on the balance beam.
Many wondered if Carly was going to be able to take the pressure of this all-around competition after faltering some during the qualification and during the team finals. So far, she's gained confidence with every event, moving into her most exciting and best event, floor exercise. A lot of difficulty in this routine, and she is so solid. She treats this balance beam like a sidewalk. She takes one skill at a time the entire way through, doesn't allow herself to get ahead onto the next skill until she's ready. And this is a huge dismount. The toughest dismount in the competition in the world right now, worth 5/10, a super E, rounded back handspring, double Arabian, and nails the landing.